Well, that was fun. Get out of the farmer's market. I'm thinking of stopping by next weekend. What about you?
I'm thinking of stopping by every weekend. By the time next weekend rolls around, we'll need more rigs.
Yeah.
And lots more salsa.
Oh yeah.
Or remind me to get chips. Now that we got salsa, we need chips.
Definitely. Yeah, what were their names? Do you remember? What was his name?
Well, it'll be on our phone.
Yeah, I'll have to check it out when we get home, show the books and show the signatures and stuff. Got a couple signed comics, or graphic novels or something. So, yeah, that's neat. And free, what were they, Comic-Con or?
Metacon
tickets.
That they're going to mail to us?
Yeah.
Just for being there. And being the only two people in the audience.
Yeah. And now that I'm home, I am going to show you the stuff I got from the bookstore when I met, his name is, what is his name? Gordon Purcell. Yeah, this is one of the free ones I get. And the other free one I got. And my all-time favorite comic book character. Ooh, I think they didn't show enough of in that X-Men Wolverine movie. So yeah, I had a good time. There was also, I forget what her name was, but she was some sort of writer or something for comic book stuff, and Whovian, science, Star Trek fan. And the other artist I direct, the Purcell, or whatever his name is, actually wound up meeting a lot of people, like Leonard Nimoy. Yeah. And this is another one of the books that Gordon Purcell worked on. This is neat.